嚟，因為我哋咧係員嘅動議嚇，咁係啱啱係我哋局嘅一個議題嚟嘅。咁大家早晨。咁今朝咧我係早上咧係主持咗咧係一個跨部門嘅會議啦，係了解翻一個最新嘅流感情況嚇，由衞生防護中心啊、醫管局啊同我係報告嚇，關於而家最新嘅情況。咁出席呢個會議嘅咧，係嘅部門咧，包括咧係有教育局啦，有衞生處，有社會福利處，同埋咧係有醫管局嘅同事嘅嚇。咁經過我哋係考慮咧，係多個因素，因為我哋有最新嘅一啲嘅數字啦嚇。咁亦都係包括呢啲嘅一個情況同埋呢啲數字咧，係包括有現時一個流感嘅監測嘅數字啦，一啲幼稚園。同埋幼兒中心嘅佢哋而家我哋近日嘅流感嘅爆發嘅情況啦，幼童嘅感染流感嘅嚴重嘅個案啦，嘅一啲嘅數字，同埋咧係醫管局咧兒科病房嘅入住率等等嚇呢啲嘅因素咧，其實我哋都睇到咧係一方面咧都係有一個上升嘅情況嚇，咁而呢個流感嘅情況咧係一路咧係處於一個高企嘅位置，咁所以咧我而家咧係宣布咧係由今個星期六咧係即係1月26日咧係開始我哋嘅幼稚園同埋係幼兒中心咧係會提早開始咧係放農曆新年嘅假期，咁呢個決定咧係有助咧，係我哋覺得咧係有助咧係舒緩啊流感喺幼稚園同埋幼兒中心係繼續傳播嘅一個情況，而我亦都相信咧係幼稚園同埋係幼兒中心咧以及家長咧係會俾到佢哋咧係有足夠嘅時間咧係為咗提早係放年假咧係作出準備嘅，咁所以正如咧頭先新聞秘書嚇我哋講咗啦，我都要趕翻去立法會，我哋有個議員嘅議案咧係出席。咁而家咧，我首先咧都請衞生防護中心黃家慶醫生咧係同大家講一講最新嗰個流感嘅監測嘅數據。咁然後咧我哋喺度咧今日都有教育局嘅同事啦，有社會福利處，亦都有醫管局嘅代表，咁可以咧係回答大家嘅問題。多謝曬啊！好。
Okay, sure. Good morning. this morning, we have I have chaired a interdepartmental meeting on reviewing the latest flu situation, including the surveillance, the flu surveillance situation in particular in the kindergarten and also childcare center. There are representatives from the Center on Health Protection, Hospital Authority, Education Bureau, and also the Social Welfare Department who participated in the interdepartmental meeting this morning. So we have reviewed the latest flu situation. In particular, the CHP has reported the latest situation. The hospital authority representative have also given us some figures about the latest situation in terms of the pediatric ward occupancy and also admission statistics. So after considering the factors, including the latest surveillance situation, the number of outbreak schools, or that is outbreak kindergarten, as well as childcare centers, the number of the statistics about the hospital authority, pediatric ward admission, as well as occupancy. So we consider a basket of factors. And so I would like to announce that we will, from this Saturday onwards, that is the 26th of January, starting from that date, our kindergarten and as well as a childcare center would advance their Chinese New Year holiday, starting from Saturday. So we believe that this decision would be a preventive measure, you know, for for this current situation, flu situation in particular, you know, in the kindergarten as well as the childcare center. That is the children that is usually below 6 years old. So so that we have now got representatives not only from the hospital authority and the Department of Health, but also from Education Bureau as well as Social Welfare Department. So we believe that this decision and this measure would actually give the kindergarten as well as the childcare center enough time to prepare, you know, for this advancement of the Chinese New Year holiday. So I would now need to rush back to the let's call for motion debate. So my colleagues here from the CHP, Dr. K.H. Wong, will now talk about the latest flu surveillance situation, and the rest of the colleagues will answer your question. Thank you.
係，或者我都可以同大家回報一下流感監測嗰、那個最新嘅一啲嘅數字啦。嚇、啊，咁咧就大家都知道咧，就香港已經進入咗呢、這個2018-2019嗰個冬季流感嗰個季節啦。咁咧就截至到去1月19號嗰、那個星期，即使係第三個星期現今嗰、那個流感季節啦。咁我哋睇到咧就喺嗰、那個實驗室。呼吸道樣本嗰個陽性嗰個比率咧，係有進一步嘅上升，咁去到正話所講1月19嗰個星期咧，就係、是、去到29.7%，就由對上嗰個星期咧就係、是、大約25%嚇。咁、啊、咧就如果係睇翻嗰個爆發呢個流感樣疾病嘅個案喺呢個幼稚園同埋呢個幼兒中心咧，咁咧就我哋喺第二個星期咧就係、是、有87宗，第三個星期咧就係即係截到1月19號咧就上升到153宗啊，咁咧就喺第四個星期就未完結啦，咁第首三天咧就我哋都係有收到嗰、那個情報，亦都係檢視過咧就係、是、有120宗啊，咁大家都可能都好關心就係話每一天我哋在過去幾日咧，都係有喺4點咧，我哋就會截一個數，睇下咧就係、是、有幾多間幼稚園、幼兒中心咧，就係、是需要停課嘅啊！呢、這個措施就上個星期咧就係同大家講咗啦。咁咧就係、是去到1月23號咧就嘅4點咧就係、是、有372間幼稚園、幼兒中心嚇。咁我哋留意到咧，其實呢、這、一個喺幼稚園、幼兒中心嗰、那個爆發呢、這個流感樣疾病嘅情況咧，就比起過往好多年咧，其實都係一個非常之即係嚴重嘅一個情況嚇。因為我哋喺今年咧都係試行一個新嘅方法咧，去比較客觀同埋標準化去睇嗰、那個流感嗰、那個所謂嗰個強度水平係點樣樣？咁其中一樣正就係睇呢一個爆發喺一啲院舍，包括係幼稚園、幼兒中心啦嚇。咁而家嗰個爆發嘅嗰個每個星期嗰、那個數字咧，都係處於一個非常高嘅水平嚇。咁、暫時都係嚇。咁、另外亦都我哋喺個監測嘅系統咧，就係、是、有睇嗰、那個入院嗰個情況啦。咁咧就如果喺0至5歲呢個年齡組群入院嗰、那個比率咧。在第三個星期，即係1月19號，去到1月19號咧，0至5歲咧就係、是、上升到去10.58，咁咧就係、是、每10,000個人口啊，咁呢個比對上一個星期都係有所上升嘅啊，咁所以我哋可以睇到咧，就目前嗰、那個流感嗰個活躍嘅程度咧啊，特別係嗰個強度水平咧，喺某啲嘅組群咧。都是屬於是高的啊！咁當然我哋如果睇翻以前的經驗咧，嗰、那個由進入呢個流感季節去到嗰個所謂高峰咧，一般嚟講咧就係、是、4至6個星期嘅。咁我哋喺暫時呢一刻咧都冇辦法肯定咧，究竟而家佢係到咗頂未？咁咧就我相信咧都係仲要睇多1至2個星期嗰、那個監測嘅數據咧。我哋先至會比較清楚啊！咁或者我匯報到呢度啊，唔該。
我想問一下咧，即係上個星期已經話 嗰個決定係有少少不負責任，好多即係多咗近一倍嘅幼稚園係需要即係遲咗做呢個預防措施，同埋而家即係提早咗提早攞放三年假啦，係咪放完三年假之後都未知道係咪可以即係攞翻嗰個？你都未知道個流失點樣補充？
正如局長正話咁講啦，今朝早咧就政府就召開咗呢個跨部門嘅會議，咁咧就係審視翻最新嗰個流感嘅情況，亦都係有好詳細嘅討論，同埋咧就係好審慎嘅考慮咗多方面嘅因素啦。咁頭先啊局長都提到咧，就係包括有而家最新嗰個流感嘅活躍程度啦，尤其是係嗰個強度嘅水平。咁另外就係醫院嗰個包括急症室啦。病房嗰個人滿擠迫嗰個情況啦，咁同埋咧就係亦都有知道喺特別係呢幾日咧都係有家長嘅關注啦，同埋即係社會都有不同嘅意見咁樣樣，咁變咗亦都睇到如果係一啲嘅措施嗰個影響會係點樣咧，咁其實亦都全部係有考慮到，咁所以咧就係局長頭先都講咗咧就係政府就係決定咧，就係提早喺幼稚園同埋幼兒中心咧，就係會提早放呢個農曆年嘅年假啊。咁呢個咧，我哋相信咧，即係作為一個舒緩嘅措施咧，對於我哋頭先所提到一個全盤考慮整體咁睇翻各方面嗰個因素嘅考慮咧，會係有一個幫助喺處嘅啊。咁至於你話嗰個而家嗰個會係。幼稚園幼兒中心咧就係提早放年假啦，咁變咗咧就係目前可以講嘅就係話佢哋放完年假，咁就翻返學啦，當然，咁但係我哋衞生署衞生防護中心都係一定會密切去監測嗰、那個那個最新嗰個流感情嗰、那個情況啊，基本上我哋每一日都係睇實，咁我哋都係會適時去發放翻嗰、那個最新嗰、那個資料咧，就係、是、俾大家知道嘅啊。其實在停課因為季節性流感而係即大家都可能知咧，喺唔同嘅地方咧，其實都係有一啲嘅停課咧係做咗出嚟嘅嗰個。咁但係咧就其實我哋之前都檢視過曬㗎啦，即係會唔會話有一啲嘅準則係去決定停課或者與否咧？咁其實喺呢個科學上或者公共衞生嗰、那個考慮上咧，係冇一個國際嘅標準嘅。咁正話都提到咧，其實每一次需要採取啲乜嘢嘅措施咧，其實都係要睇翻當其時嗰個情況，即係考慮曬所有嘅因素咧，然後討論，然後先至得出嚟嘅一個決定嘅嚇。咁或者教育局嗰邊啊？
因為其實喺今次嗰個安排嗰度牽涉嗰個時間咧，我哋知道就話好多幼稚園應該喺下個禮拜尾度咧已經開始停課嘅，應該係。咁就我哋相信個時間其實唔係涉及好長嘅時間，同埋學校方面咧，其實已經有經驗點樣去處理呢一類嘅情況嘅時候咧，佢哋都會作出一啲嘅適當安排。所以相信咧，對於學校嗰個教學進度咧，個影響應該唔係太過大嘅係。
或者我可以講一講I should answer in English. Regarding the primary school influenza situation, I would say that the outbreak among the primary school for this season is only of medium level, according to our moving epidemic method, which take reference of the historical data from the previous eight seasons. And compared with last year, the primary school outbreak this year is less severe. And also for this season, the outbreak among the primary school is much less than that of the kindergartens and the childcare center. So the decision for the for an early lunar year break only apply for the kindergarten and childcare center students and not the primary schools.
咁想問問咧，就話而家嘅疫情咧，唔係而家嘅流感嘅情況擔唔擔心會有蔓延嘅？嗱，剛才我都講到啦，就係話根據過往嗰啲流感季節嘅經驗咧，一般到呢個頂咧係4至6個星期，即係入咗個季節之後，而家咧我哋仲係處於第4個星期嘅嗰個時間。 咁所以會唔會係已經到頂咧？即係就住今個嘅季節咧，我諗呢一刻咧就係冇人可以知道嘅嚇。咁咧就你話嗰個控制病房嘅情況，或者阿莊醫生可以講多少少啦，或者啲嚴重嘅，因為今年其實我哋都係有嚴重個案係有出現，亦都係情報咗。 俾呢個衞生署嘅，如果睇翻小童嘅兒童嚴重個案咧，我哋發現咧，其實至到依家第4個星期嘅首3天咧，入咗季節之後咧，總共係有13個嚴重嘅小朋友嘅個案嚇。咁咧就呢個係我哋嘅界定咧，就係18歲以下嘅。咁但係咧，我哋都呢個數目咧，其實比起往年咧都係算係偏高一啲嘅嚇。
咁但係另外一方面咧，我哋亦都留意到咧，其實大部分咧都係6歲或以下嘅幼童嘅嚇。咁呢個我估就亦都係呼應翻整體今年嗰個流感嘅疫情咧，最受影響嘅兒童咧都係屬於幼童嚇。
講起身係小學嗰個咧爆發流感嘅數字係點樣咧？會唔會因為今次流感佢哋都有機會要停課啦？另外想問下嗰個到校打疫苗嗰個計劃咧，會唔會擴展去到幼稚園同幼兒中心嘅？同埋咧，你個流感咧其實都唔係因為第一年流感咧，啲幼稚園啊、幼兒中心小朋友即係因為咁而停課噶啦，會唔會顯示到政府到今年都要停到係放年假嘅話咧，其實係政府冇個 planning 入邊個嚴峻情況係去到點啊？會唔會係個內科即係病床嘅佔用率繼續上升啊？求急症室求診嘅佔用率同埋醫管局，即係喺呢個情況之下，點解會揾啲名人出嚟拍片幫啲醫護人員打氣疊契，即係總之新嘅措施去加強翻個人手？
嗱，如果係小學生嗰個流感感染嘅情況咧，就睇幾方面咧，喺今年嚟講咧都唔算特別嚴重嘅，包括嗰個爆發啦，包括嗰個入院率啦。咁喺呢一刻咧，我唔預期喺呢個季節咧，小學生喺嚟緊嗰個受到今次流感嗰個影響咧，係會有一個好犀利嘅惡化。呢個我諗，我相信基於現存嗰個資料。 監測嘅數據同埋嗰個走勢咧，我唔會預期嚇。咁至於話需要話停課或者係提早放假嘅安排咧，我諗每一個季節咧都係唔同嘅嚇，真係你要睇審視翻每一個季節嗰個實際嘅情況，同埋考慮多方面嘅因素嚇。呢個亦都唔係話單單就咁睇嗰個流感嘅情況，你好簡單就可以話啊。 點樣係需要做一個咩措施啊？包括停課喺入邊嚇。好，打針咧就今年咧就我哋推出咗咧就係一個先導計劃啦，就係去小學嗰度打呢個季節性流感嘅疫苗啦嚇，咁個反應都唔錯嘅嚇，咁咧就連同呢個有啲小學佢就透過我哋一個優化嘅外展嘅接種計劃咧。 總共其實我哋了解咧都有395間小學咧，喺今一個季節咧係有安排嗰啲到校嘅接種。咁而幼稚園、幼兒中心咧就係相對係比較少一啲，咁但係咧就係都有係接近170間嘅嚇。兩個數字咧其實比舊年咧都係多好多嘅嚇，一個就多5倍，一個都係多2倍幾嘅嚇。咁喺來年咧，其實我哋而家亦都係研究緊嚇。 會唔會係亦都可以喺幼稚園、幼兒中心咧做一個先導計劃？ 係我哋都係睇下有咩方法咧，就係去幼稚園、幼兒中心咧都做嗰個到校嘅打針服務。咁目前我哋係好積極咁樣研究下，我相信喺呢方面我哋都好大機會，我哋希望喺來年可以做得好啲。
嚴重流感個案嗰度，講一講。
咁我講一講，即係補充翻頭先阿黃醫生啦，嗰個嚴重個案啦。咁由冬季流感季節即係進入冬季流感季節之後咧，咁醫管局錄得咧一共咧就係有13宗嘅兒童嘅嚴重個案嘅。咁而家咧就係13個案入邊咧，0至5歲嘅咧就佔咗8宗嚇。咁而家喺醫院入邊咧，仲有9個人咧就係出咗院嘅，有4個仲係留院。咁4個入邊咧，其中2個咧就係個情況係非常之危殆嘅嚇，2個咧就係穩定嘅。咁我再講一講咧，而家我哋嗰個病床或者嗰個情況啦。咁而家我哋急症室個求診人次咧，平均啦大概都係6000人次啦。咁內科嗰個病床嗰個使用率咧，大概都係110%到啦。咁兒科嗰方面咧，其實過去一星期咧，大概係維持喺90%至100% 嘅嚇。咁呢個就係醫管局個情況。
Early lunar year holiday break to take effect from Saturday. I believe maybe Ms. Lily can supplement. I believe this will be more convenient facilitate the arrangement of some of the parents to make a certain arrangement. And after all, this is a measure trying to relieve the different aspects of the present situation, and it's not a public health emergency, then we have to implement this measure. So it's not, that's why we still can allow some time for this measure to be implemented. And of course we will monitor the situation and make, say, any announcement very timely if there is further arrangement for this measure. And regarding the earlier measure to advise the kindergarten childcare center to have class suspension for 1 week, that's the decision after an interdepartmental meeting held last week, a week ago. So at that time, the meeting has examined and reviewed all the available data as of the time, the latest data at that time. And the meeting believed that through this measure, it can effectively interrupt the transmission of influenza in the school that have the outbreak. And we believe this has effectively reduced the size, the number of cases affected in the schools. So, and since then we have been closely monitoring the situation, and in response to the latest situation, the interdepartmental meeting held this morning thus have this latest measure to be announced just now.
But is there a time on, like, a clock date, as in, like, before the New Year Chinese New Year holiday ends, you're going to decide, like, maybe a couple of days inside, make a decision a couple of days before it ends so that parents can make preparations for their children?
I think the department's various departments of the government will closely liaise and coordinate to make such an announcement as necessary in a timely manner.
好，多謝各位，唔該曬。
唔好意思，都想問下，其實咧提早通貨咧，
都想問下，但係咧，如果澳門如果停咗